Information is revealed.
We also want you to be on the lookout for this man who deputies say should be considered armed and dangerous. Deputies with the Ascension Parish Sheriff's Office are searching for Reggie Holland. He's accused of badly beating a woman at a home on Highway 73. He's wanted on charges of attempted second-degree murder and second-degree sexual battery. If you know where Holland might be, call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP 344-7867.